So, I want to talk about periods, or the rows. We call these periods. And this tells us how many energy levels there are. Or shells. For instance, let's look at lithium. Because it's on row 2, we know it will have 2 shells. The atomic number tells us how many protons and how many electrons there are. And since the first level can only hold 2, the third one should go on the outer level. We could look at magnesium. Magnesium is at level 3. So it's 1, 2, 3. 12 protons, and so there should be 12 electrons. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. If you remember, this second level can hold 8, and only 8. So after that, you have to go out to the outer level. Just a reminder, this is the atomic number. Okay, for eighth man, this tells us how many protons there are, and how many electrons there are. For man, mass is this bottom number, so that would be rounded to 28, minus the atomic number, and that gives us how many neutrons there should be. So that's protons, electrons, and neutrons. These are all 3 of the subatomic parts of the atom.